So I put a slammer on my bike, and right now it's locked up. I'm having trouble slamming it down and locking it up. So I have to manually lock it up, you know, to ride it. And as you can see, how I'm struggling to slam it. Where I bought it from, he told me that it needs to be worked into. If anybody had the same issue, comment below. Hopefully, you know, my slammer starts working. But overall, I'm not really feeling pleased with the product. Thank you.